Today I'll be going through and showing you step-by-step instructions on how to install and change the ink cartridges into the Brother MFC-J497DW. This how-to video also applies to these printer models here. And the compatible cartridges are these here. Let's get started. First, open the ink cartridge cover and remove the orange protective part. Press the lock release lever as shown to release the cartridge color indicated on the machine's display. Remove the cartridge from the machine. If you are installing the ink cartridge on a brand new printer, be sure to remove the placeholder plastic tabs before you try to install the ink cartridges. If you are replacing empty ink cartridges, be sure to remove the old cartridges before starting. You can even take the empty cartridges to an office supply store near you, or mail them into the printer manufacturer free of charge for them to recycle the empty ink cartridges. Now that we're where we need to be, we're going to take the ink out of the packaging. Open the new ink cartridge bag for the color indicated on the machine's display, and then take out the ink cartridge. Each color has its own correct position. Insert the ink cartridge in the direction of the arrow on the label. For this printer, your magenta ink is located farthest on the left, followed by your cyan, yellow, and black in that order. If it is not fitting in easily, check to make sure you have it the right way up and that you are inserting it into the correct slot. Be careful not to touch the gold contact points on the cartridge or it may damage the cartridge. Simple as pie. Now you've installed one ink cartridge. Now you'll need to install the other colors the same way you just installed that last one. Gently push the back of the ink cartridge marked push until it latches and then close the ink cartridge cover. If turned on, the printer should automatically start recognizing the cartridges being in place and process them to begin the printing process. All done. Now you're ready to print.